This is Will with Resurgent Arms. Let's make a safety lever arm. That is a safety lever arm right there. This is what it looks like after being run through the deburring machine. You can see it got a lot smoother and it has more of a matte finish. All that's left at this point is to anodize it. I just wanted to show that off. I hope to have a function video showing it in the AR for you guys tomorrow.